the Jewish tradition, you drink wine, but maybe sweet wines, maybe grape juice, but it is in our tradition. In Israel, the modern wine industry started only at the end of the 19th century with Rothschild, because during the Muslim period, they destroyed all the vineyards. They left them only for religious purposes, maybe in some monasteries. So this is why we not really know what were the varieties in the land of Israel when our ancestors made wine. So now there is a lot of research about it, and they discover some old ancient varieties. But let's see. It's a big contradiction. We are a very old producing country, but the industry is modern because, as I told you before, but we have a lot of young people who studied in everywhere, in Adelaide, in Montpellier, in Milan, everywhere. So we have different styles, different approaches to wine. The varieties are, let's say, Cabernet, Chardonnay, Merlot, and now people start to searching our identity. So we want to be Mediterranean, Easter of the East Mediterranean region, like Lebanon, like Turkey. So people are trying to make wines from Grenache, Syrah. I don't know why Syrah is considered a Mediterranean. Syrah is doing very well in the Israeli terroir.
And aside from Israel, what's your favorite wine region in the world?
Okay, I lived for many years in Italy. So when I am in Rome, because I go there very often, I must tell you I drink Roman wines from the hills around Rome, like Frascati, Marino, Colli Albani. This is my secret, but when I try to bring a bottle to my Israeli friends, they don't like it. It's too dry for them. But what was the question? My favorite region? My favorite region, it's not so original. It's Piemonte.
Right.
Piemonte, Alba region, and I have many friends there, and I think the wines are great, and of course I like also Tuscany, but I think that Piemonte is still more authentic than Tuscany, but I think I like the white wines from Friuli, Sauvignon Blanc. And what else? And also wines from the south, Aglianico, and
perfect. Yeah. And tell me about your upcoming plans.
And, wait, I forgot. Ah. My second love is Austria, and my third is Germany.
Okay.
I think that the wines of in Austria are great. Great. People always think Riesling. No, Gruner Veltliner is a great variety, and in Germany, of course, the Rieslings, which, by the way, I told you I'm going to taste now, after tomorrow, in Wiesbaden, all these VDP dry wines, the new wines. I love it.